Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That be my slime.
Hey gems, and welcome back to May Chronicles. In this video, I am doing a haul, and it is a try-on, as the title says. This haul is sponsored by factory-fashion.com, and they're based in Los Angeles, California. So they contacted me and they asked, could they send me 5 items? And I was like, sure. So we just go get into these 5 items real quick. I'm gonna tell y'all the price of them. I'm gonna see if they give me a discount code, but if y'all don't see a discount code in the description, then they didn't give me a discount code. But if y'all see one, then they gave me a discount code, so gang gang. Y'all know I be trying to look out for y'all, so hopefully they give me a discount code and we can work our magic. First, I would like to say this. The items came very quick, probably I think it was like 3 or 4 days maybe. It was not too long from when they shipped it. They shipped it on the 2nd, and I believe I got it like maybe the 6th, so like 4 days. The only thing I kind of was like not too fond of was the fact that when I tried the stuff on, some of the stuff fit a little too tight, and that was just mainly the jeans and the leggings. So yeah, the dress and the shirt, it fit true to size, but the rest of the stuff fit a little bit tight, but it's kind of cute. So I'm just like, okay, well, it's gonna be tight, but I'm gonna just wear it for a couple hours, so then we still be cute, take a little picture or whatever, and then we good, you know. But we're gonna start off with these. And y'all know Labor Day is coming up, so mom was like, you gotta wear these before Labor Day. But I'm not really superstitious, so I'm gonna wear them after Labor Day. But these are my first pair of white jeans, you guys, and they are so freaking cute. It's already attracting lint, but they still cute though. So I really do like these, and I got them in a size 7. The only thing about it is this 7 feels like a 3 or 5. So I personally would recommend going up a size or maybe 2 sizes. It's your preference. I feel like if I would have got a size 9, these would fit wonderful. But I'm a 5, and in Fashion Nova jeans, I'm a 7. So I just was like, okay, just to be on the safe side, I'm going to get a 7. Because I know Fashion Nova jeans run small. So I was like, let me just treat them like Fashion Nova and get a bigger size. But that didn't work to my advantage. Obviously, these jeans were really tight. I do like them though, so I'm definitely going to still wear them. But I would just recommend, if you do purchase items off of this website, if they're jeans or leggings, be sure to go up a size, at least 1 size, because I don't want you to be like, oh my God, you didn't tell me that they run small. They run small, I'm telling you now. So get a bigger size. And these jeans were $29.99, and this was the most expensive item. So it's called the Jeans Colombian Design Butt Lift Levanta Cola Push-Up Skinny. So that's what they're called. Item that I got is called the Sweet Look Black Edition Women's Jeans Push-Up High Waist. These are not high waist at all, but I'm just reading y'all what the description says. Sometimes descriptions are not that very good with describing the item, and I think that was the case for these because they're not high-waisted at all. But this is how they look. They do suck you in, so you definitely, once you put them on, you good. You ain't gotta worry about popping. Well, you probably pop out and look like you got a muffin top, kind of probably like me. But I like these. They make my butt look big. The only thing is they kind of tight in the crotch area, and I don't like that. But the booty was secure, and the crotch was too secure, honestly. But these are really cute. Pretty basic, so you can wear it with a lot of stuff. I can really wear it with what I got on because the stitching in this matches my shirt. I do like these though. I got these also in a size 7. The price of these was $21.99. I just wish they actually looked and felt like high waisted a little bit better. I was gonna say high water at first, tripping. The next item that I got is called the Sweet Look Fashion women's dress, and I got it in a flame red. I got a size medium. So when I was about to try this on, oh my God. It's just so funny how I didn't realize that it zips all the way off. So basically, this is what I was left with. So I had to have my mama help me try it on or whatever. This fits true to size. I got a size medium and it fit perfectly. I love this color. I would not wear this color with this hair though. I doubt it because it's just like, But I probably, if I dye some hair burnt orange, I might just do this. Or some blonde hair, that would be so bomb. So bomb. But yeah, this material on this is good. Like, extra good. Extra good. But I like this. I don't know. I feel like I got this because, like, my mom wears dresses like this a lot. And it just makes me feel like my mom. So, I do like that it has the gold zipper rather than silver. I said silver. Rather than silver, because I feel like gold goes a lot better with orange. Although I personally like silver better, well, for this dress, this gold is bomb with this. The price of that dress was $12.99. And I think this is my favorite item, but the only thing is, it didn't fit. Like, it didn't fit. So, the crotch area is just really, really short. And that's really about it. Because I really do like them. They're very soft and stretchy right on down here. But as far as the top, it's not that stretchy. So y'all can kind of tell, like, look at this. This is all the crotch. You would think that this is where your stomach is going to be at. Then this is the crotch. Like, you would think you need this much space for your crotch, right? But that's not the case for this one. So basically, your crotch is like this much space. So this don't even get to the top of my belly button. So I'm just like, But at the same time, these are my favorite because they just bomb. Like, when I tried these on, I'm like, oh my God, girl, those are so cute. Like, just hyping me up. So I'm just like, hey, we finna get lit. So I'm over here just happy. Like, when I'm trying to stuff on, I had to redo the video because I just started dancing and turning up. So I'm just like, let me redo the video and we're gonna just act like we got some sense, okay? Act like you got some sense because you ain't got it. I don't know if it's gonna pick up, but it's shimmery. It's not picking up, no. Okay. It has glitter in it. And y'all know how I feel about glitter. I love glitter. So yeah, it has glitter on it and I just really like them. I like that they're really soft. Like, oh my God. This makes me so ready for the winter time. Fall time too, but I just, no, actually I think I like fall better. So it's making me ready for the fall. Let's come. Fall, where you at? Let's stay fall for like 6 months. We can do that, okay? But yeah. Overall, these are my favorite. I just didn't like this part of it. They only had the option of small, medium, so I had to get the small, medium. I feel like if it was just a regular medium, they probably would fit a little bit better, but who knows. And the price of that was $16.99. They still my favorite though. We just going to make sure that we're going to air dry these. We're not going to put these in the dryer. We don't need these to shrink because these are cute, okay? I got is called the Sweet Look Women's Top, and I got it in a size medium. The price on this was $9.99. My mom seen this and she was like, girl, you look like you're trying to dress back in the days with a turtleneck and then the shoulder. You don't know if you hot or cold. Your shoulder hot and your neck is cold. She was joning. Oh my God, she was joning. But this is how this look. It has lint on it already because it's just attracted the lint, but it's okay. I think it's really cute, and even if it reminds her of the 80s, I could do me an 80s shoot and just be looking bomb. So yeah, but I think it's cute. I like it. And the material is pretty good. You can see through it, but it's not like, I'll wear a black bra, so we're gonna be straight with it. The bottom, it kind of pokes out, so like at the end, it doesn't fit tight at all. It just, it goes out a little bit, so I don't know how to explain it, but you'll be able to see it a little bit better in a try-on. And I don't know if I told y'all, the price on that was $9.99. As I told you guys, my favorite item was the leggings that was $16.99. I don't know if it's because I love athletic wear. I don't know if it's because I love athletic wear, but that's my favorite. It's lit. It's cute. It made my butt look nice. It made me feel nice. So we good. And although, like, just the size, that's the only thing. But other than that, I like that. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys love this video. Be sure to give this a big, big, big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. You hit that bell for notifications. Leave comments if you like, because y'all know I try to respond to everybody's comments. I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoy.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That be my slime. That be my slime.